Welcome to Miracles and Deliverance Ministries International, Testimony Time.
The Bible says it's a good thing to give thanks to the Lord. Amen.
I come before you today, and there's just one thing that I want to say. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for all you've given to me, for all the blessings that I can.
Greetings, my name is Vatoli Sinyoni. I reside in Victoria Falls, 4921 Chinotimba Township. I'm here to testify of the goodness of the Lord. I just want to thank the God of Prophet Lister, who has done a great and a wonderful thing in my life. I am here to testify, and my testimony goes like this. It was on a faithful day when I met Prophet Nkosi Qithi on Facebook. He was my friend, and I had to narrate my story to Pastor Nkosi about how I am suffering in my life. I am in a broken marriage. My marriage had fallen apart, but not knowing what was the result. Now, when I met this pastor, Pastor Nkosi, I explained to him everything that had happened, and he referred me to Prophet Lister. And he gave me his number. That's when I went to contact Prophet Lister, and I narrated my story to him. Then Prophet, he said to me, I am going to give you a set of prayer points that you are going to use to pray over your situation, and he guaranteed me that God is faithful, he is going to see you through. And indeed, God was faithful and he has seen me through. Right now, I'm going to narrate you what happened after I used these prayer points. Little did I know that I was being affected by the spiritual husband. In fact, I had known that I had this man who would come and sleep with me in the dream. But I didn't know that it had a great impact in my life, that it was affecting my life to an extent of that it affected even my marriage, and my marriage broke down. Then when I started to use these prayer points that Prophet Lister had given me, there were so many, but I dedicated myself into these prayer points. I had to fast, and I was praying in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, and even at midnight. Then one faithful night, I had a dream where I saw this man. This man wanted to come and use me like usual. That was the very first time I was able to retaliate even in the dream, because I had to push away this man and told him that I am not your wife. What do you want from me? Why are you troubling me? And this man insisted and continued telling me that you are my wife, you cannot reject me today. But I continually retaliated and fought with that man, and that man went. Do you know what happened? This man could use me each and every time, even in the afternoon. Whenever I think of just going into my bed to have a rest, I would dream of this man coming to use me to an extent that sometimes I could feel as if this man is really here. And when I wake up, I could feel those strong feelings of really being with a man. And it was terrible. I don't want to tell you. It affected me in so many areas. I developed the spirit of anger. I was not even able to speak well with my husband. Sometimes I could wake up moody, not wanting to speak to anyone, until I met this prophet and until I prayed using these prayer points. I just want to assure you, God of Prophet Lister is powerful. He is a true and a living God. I never thought in my life one day I could stand and testify that this spiritual husband has gone. Indeed, this spiritual husband has gone. It was in May when I met Prophet Lister. and started praying with according to these prayer points. And from that time till now, I am in August, I have never dreamt that man coming to me again, and I am free. I can even feel it, even this spirit of anger that was on me. Now I can really feel that I am free. I no longer wake up moody. I am now able to speak with my family members well. I thank the God of Prophet Lister who has delivered me, and I also thank Jesus that I am free, for the word of God says whomever he sets free, he is free indeed. I am free indeed. And my advice to all of you who are listening to this audio, I tell you, whenever the prophet speaks, the wise listens. May you listen whenever Prophet Lister is ministering. I assure you that your deliverance will be certain. Just have faith. Just be consistent. Just have courage. I know these prayer points are too many, but don't look at the number of the prayer points, but look at how these prayer points are powerful and how they are going to help you and deliver you. I am delivered. Thank you, man of God. I thank your God. I also give glory to the Almighty who is using you so mightily in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Glory to our Lord Jesus Christ. What a beautiful testimony. We thank God for using his servant, the prophet, his oracle, Prophet Lister, the master of deliverance. To get in touch with Prophet Lister, kindly send him a WhatsApp message on +263 782 095 055. And please do look out for his latest book coming soon on how you can maintain your testimony, how you can maintain your deliverance. Glory to God. Miracles and Deliverance Ministries International, making Jesus famous.